make law, they abuse it. Bad politics provokes my music. They don't make the law, they abuse it. Bad politics provokes my music. They don't make the law, they abuse it. Sing it, sing it, sing it, sing it, sing it, sing it. I think it was David Gifford who might have mentioned that bad politics leads to great music. If I need an excuse to remake tunes, the villains in our parliament are worse than cartoons. They don't make the law, they abuse it. Bad politics provokes my music. Dictate to the state a vexatious hex. Business interests seem like the herpes simplex. And if my voice sounds kind of terse, it's cause I wanna see this influence put in reverse. Corporations making donations to political parties is a pile of sugar sticks. Now don't get me started. Democracy is flawed and it's reflected in law. Business should have no business when policy is formed. But I've no doubt the truth will come out when political donations data comes about. Until then we'll have to speculate a trend that the corporations have politicians as a friend.
Vote the cocks out, then we'll walk out. Vote the cocks out, then we'll walk out.